Hi, my name is Kate Thornton and I own Captured by Kate Photography. So I've been photographing weddings for almost 15 years, so I'm a great resource and a wealth of knowledge for venues and just about everything wedding related in Charleston. And what I want to tell you about today is 5 questions to make sure that you ask your wedding photographer before you hire them. One of the first questions you want to ask your potential wedding photographer is what style of photography are they photographing? I have a more candid style of photography, kind of a fly on the wall approach to things. I really look for the in-between moments. Maybe it's your wedding party walking out to an angelic to be photographed, but I'll also be a chief and speak up and organize those big group photos too and put you in the best light possible. So a little bit of everything, but really candid photography is what I love. The second question you want to ask your photographer is, let's meet. Let's have a phone conversation. You want to make sure you have great chemistry with your photographer. An engagement portrait is a great opportunity because then you get some time in front of the camera and you can learn how the photographer works and you guys get some great images from it. So after you've established you have a great connection with your photographer, the third thing you want to consider is the photographer a good listener? On that initial conversation, they should be listening and asking more about what you want on the wedding day, not inflecting their vision on your wedding day. I always ask what photos are most important to you, and if they're interested in doing a first look, maybe I would ask, how do you envision that first look going? I really want the wedding day to flow as organically as possible, and I really want it to be about what the bride envisioned. The fourth thing you want to make sure is that your photographer has photographed at a similar location before. So you want to ask the photographer to see examples of similar weddings. You also want to make sure that the photographer is willing to get there early and scout out the light and just put a little time into getting to know the venue if they haven't photographed there before. The fifth thing you want to ask your wedding photographer is what should be your expectations after the wedding. Within 24 to 48 hours after the wedding, I like to send the couple an email with a few highlights from their wedding day. They can either use these on social media or just share them with their family. And then it usually takes me anywhere from 3 to 6 weeks to post all of the images on an online gallery. Once the gallery is ready, I will call the clients and just kind of walk them through how to use the gallery and make sure that they're comfortable with that. Thank you so much for watching this. The best way to contact me is through my website, capturedbykate.com. Fill out the contact form on the website, and then from there, we'll schedule a time to talk and learn all about your wedding day. I look forward to getting to know you. Thanks for watching.